Heyo everyone, Chrono's back with some more Sekiro. As I booted the game back up, it was like, hey, how about you don't... Because I just turned off the game before. I'm like, okay, I communed. That was fine. And then it's like, hey, don't do that. Don't do that. Because it wants me to come here and go quit game, specifically. So, I guess I ran the risk of deleting my save data. Which I guess, that's bad, right? Yeah, it's bad. So let's go ahead and travel back to where we were. I'm thinking though... Oh. That we may have to bite the bullet and take out the puppies. I really don't want to. But... Wait, where'd they go? Oh, there he is. Okay, block. Strike. I'm sorry! My friends, I'm so sorry. I hear another one. Oh, it's me. Please don't hurt me. All right, let's go. Oh, I thought I pushed R1 in time, but I was incorrect. Oh, hey. Look at that. Ugh. After all that practice, now I'm screwing up. Money. Okay, very, very quiet. Oh, dang it. How do you not hear that? I got a fistful of ash. We're gonna sneak a sneak over this way to kill. Where'd he go? There he is. Come here, little buddy. Don't turn around yet. Don't turn around yet. Don't turn around yet. Okay, you can turn around now. Oh. I got some sugar. That's not the right button. I'm Spider-Man. Alright, let's go up there and see what we got. Let's see what we working. That's a chicken. I want to kill it. Oh. It's a violent chicken. Okay, backing away, backing away, backing away. This is gonna kill me. Time for some eating? It's time for some eating. Alright, what do we see? Nope, wrong button. I don't see anybody. Oh, there's one guy right there. I take it back. Oh, hey, money. Or pellets, one of the two. Ooh! Ooh, perilous! Oh, I didn't hit in time. I did. I was guarding, thank you very much. I have to get used to not just doing that. I'm so used to playing games where you just, like, you know, rush on in. Oh. Okay, in other words, don't just rush in. Got it. Got it. Got it. I am still going to fight him. But, you know, smarter this time. If that's possible. Back up. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Bad idea was bad. I don't have him targeted. What is that? What is that? Oh. I'm getting used to it. I think I'm gonna skip it. No! No! I thought they were dead. small heart attack right there. Okay, I want to kill him, but I clearly don't have the skill to kill him. So we're just going to ignore him for now and scout the area. Oh, what's going on there? There's a bunch of crows. And we got three dudes. There's a dude. There's a dude. Ooh, that's a dude. I want to kill dude there, but I can't kill dude there until dude here leaves. Because then I gotta fight them. And there's no guarantee that jerk face is gonna come through the gate. Come on, buddy. Leave. Don't make me shuriken you in the throat. In fact, I don't think I could, but still, I'll threaten you. Okay, screw it. He's taking too long. Oh, hey. I'm just gonna check, make sure there's no like skill tree I can do. Okay. Can you guys get moving, please? Like, honestly. All I wanna do is slice your friend's head off, but you're standing here protecting him. How rude is that? Who sees me? Uh-oh! Y'all don't see me. Well, at least they're leaving. Finally. What is he doing? What is he doing? Oh, jeez. He came up here. Ah! Jerk face. Oh, he's coming around too. Oh, did he just... did he just fall? That's a gun. Yeah, that's a whole lot of no, buddy. I'm clearly not there anymore. What did that flame ever do to you? That was just rude. All right, where'd your friend go? Ugh. What the hell is that? Hi. All right. Was a massive enemy. Hey, look. I keep pushing R3 to run, or L3. Oh, I found a balloon of wealth. Wealth. If one pops. What? Who sees me? There's a gunner somewhere. What the hell? Oh, he's right there. Do you want to turn now, please? Okay. That's a start. You're not gonna turn? He's not gonna turn, is he? Oh, I can't. Okay, he's not gonna stop looking. Oh! No, sir! There's no way to, like, I know it's stupid, but I want to, like, sense enemies. And I can't see them that. What the hell is that? Oh, we can talk to you. Okay.
Inosuke-ka, segare yo. Wakasama o minakatta ka na? Nanja, damatte shimotte. Hara demo itai ka no? Sonata wa mukashi kara hara o kudashi yasukatta na. Ma, yoi. Segare yo. Kono suzu o sonata ni takuso.
That's a lot of words.
Wakasama no koto o anji. Tsukutta mamori suzu ja. Kono mamori suzu o hotoke sama ni osonai shite okure.
Thank you.
Inosuke, mamori suzu, hora, henkutsu na bu hotoke sama.
Well, next time I find a sculpture, I'll be sure to do that. Yeah, it seems like staying up high is my best bet. Yeah, look at that, right there, guard. Just chillin'. Is he dead? He looks dead. There's no one else behind me, right? Okay. He is not dead.
Darezo. Soko ni
oru no ka?
Oh. Sono koe. Ya. Masaka na. Gojin. Waga na wa Nogami Inosuke. Hiratake no rōtou datta. Douka soko no abaraya no rōba no yōsu.
Already did, buddy.
Mite yatte kurenu ka? Watashi no haha nano da ga kurutte shimai. Mohaya dare ga dare da ka wakatte oranu.
Onushi no haha ni atta zo. Suzu o moratta.
Sou ka. Rei o yu. Haha wa sono suzu o zutto kini kakete ita.
Troubled why?
Uwagoto no you ni. Hotoke sama ni sonaero to.
Well, that's my plan. Alright, now we gotta sneak up and kill this dude. What? Oh. Bad idea, apparently, is bad. What? No, they don't see me. Who saw me? Oh, that did. Peace out, Cub Scout. That though. How do I get in here? Brute force. All for some mut one. What? Are they worth like more? Oh, okay. Better just hold those then. How am I supposed to sneak past that bazooka mother person? Yeah, person. I'm gonna say like this. R1. Those guys don't look armed. Oh, hey, a statue. What is that? God damn, another freaking chicken? Yeah. No giving away my location, you chicken. Alright, how do I get up there? Hooray! Alright, let's go ahead and travel to the temple. Alright. R3 isn't run, or L3. God! Can't get that through my frickin' head.
Chirin chirin to suzu ga naiteru na.
この古い鈴のことか、老婆が仏様に備えろと、そう言っていた。
その鈴、見覚えはあるか？
いや、覚えはない。
鈴の方は違うな。お前さんに何やら言いたいことがあるようじゃ。
Bell shouldn't be talking to me.
鈴を備えてみるといい。そこにある優しい顔の仏様は、わしの彫った仏とはわけが違う。まことの仏師がおられたものだからな。
Oh, I thought the gunpowder.
ではな。
Ah, don't stop my arm.
久しくらいならかし。
Cutscene for a bell. Okay, then.
目をつぶり、鈴の声を聞いてやるといい。
How is he controlling the fingers?
その鈴の音が呼び覚ますじゃろう。眠っちまってるお前さんの古い記憶を。
Oh. And here I thought it would be some kind of an upgrade. Oh, I'm controlling this. What's going on now? And I have my robot arm. This is 3 years ago. Why do I have my prosthetic arm if this was 3 years ago? Come on, consistency, people. Well, now this is confusing.I was pushing R2. Almost did it again. Well, there's a guard right there. I wonder...I can swim. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, damn it! There. See, that's why I don't like water. What the hell is that?
Moshi. Moshi. Onushi. Koi no uroko o shiran kai. Kira kira hikaru takaragoi no uroko. Sore o mote wa zonbun ni houbi o torasou zo.
Whoa. What's that for? Reduces burn, but burn build up. That's all items. It seems like I need that anyway. Is it going to attack me? There's two of them. Oh, they run! They're afraid of me. That gives me a bit of relief. And sadness that I just kind of scared them off. There's something shiny over here. Oh, it was over there. What's that? I'm gonna... And a puppy! No! Why are they so insistent on making me kill puppies? I'm sorry. Thank you. And I'm sorry for killing your dog. Oh. Can I avoid this? That's three dogs. Three of them. Oh, thank goodness. When the gate's open, though, I can't really make a commotion without them seeing me. Oh, nice. That's a good idea. That's a big guy, isn't it? Let's try to avoid that if we can. Sleeping guy. No, you see nothing. You see nothing. What is that? Another... Ugh. Okay, this just seems fruitless. Why am I going this way? I don't even know what I'm doing here. He's an archer. I don't like that. Hi, buddy. Well, if I can make it that way, it seems like a good workaround. But this dude right here is gonna see me the second I get up. The smoke. Nothing to see here. Stop looking at me, please. I don't want to start a war that I'm clearly gonna die to. Fighting them all. Just gonna... Oh, fucking course there's one there. That was stupid, that was stupid. Don't run. Just don't run. Footsteps, and it's bugging the crap out of me. Oh, good.
Oh, ここ開けやがれ。こそこそと隠れてんのは分かってんだ。おとなしく投降しないと痛い目見るぞ。聞こえてんのか。
There's another eavesdrop? Is there a way in there? No, that was just me eavesdropping.
Onoshi, Wakasama no shinobi jana. Kanjin na toki ni oranu tonda yaku tadazume. Iya, moshi ya. お主族を手引いたのではあるまいな。さもなくばこの平田屋敷がこうもあっけなく落ちようものか。そうよ、そうに違い
ないわ。Don't attack
me. いねえ、裏切り者はいねえ。お主、肝心な時におらぬとんだ役立た。いや、お主、そう。
That's just rude. Hmm.
誰ですか？
族ではない。
あなたは若様の。あ、よかった。忍び殿、族どもの目的は若様です。あやつらはすでに竹林坂上にいたり、お屋敷に火をかけています。若様の脱出も叶わなかったご様子。お願いです、忍び殿、若様をお救いください。これをあなたに託します。
Oh, good lord.
どうかお役立てを。
I'm sure it will. Ugh.
あんたも火事場泥棒ですかい？旦那は見たとこ忍びですかね。何か探し物でも？まあ何にせよ、ここはあっしが先に見つけた場所でさ。よそをあさってください。ああ、そういえばどっかの崖上に三重の塔が見えやしたぜ。あんだけご立派な塔だ。きっと中にはお宝がしまわれてるに違いねえ。あっしならそう思いやすね。
The hell, where is it? I heard the chicken. That chicken.Where did he come from, though? Is there no way to sneak past them? Especially them. That's probably designed that way, isn't it? Alright, do you guys see the three story? Like, you can tell me.Three of them? Oh, come on. One's looking this way. That doesn't seem like this kind of game to not give you an option.I feel like I'm missing something very rudimentary. Can I go up there? Apparently not. Can I just open this and fight them in here?Treasure. R1. At least they're not that smart. Yeah, I'm gonna open that door. That's smart. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
いや、そこはいい。次に行くぞ。剣道、備え物でもあれば、地蔵様に。やめんか。仏様には手出し無用。何度言えば分かるんだ、タコが。怒らないでおくれよ、兄貴。タコでごめんよ。
Well, I don't want to kill them, because it's just going to mean hassle for me. So, they get to live. Oh, jeez. The chickens. Alright, let's see if I can lure one of them. More specifically, him. What? Oh, that's burn. What now? Look at me glowing. Now, I don't know how I can do this, but I think I should be able to lure him this way with this. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Oh, come the hell on. I'm not confident in my one-on-one skill, or my two-on-one skills, so. Come on. A little more. Just a little more. Yeah, I see that. Thanks. What am I supposed to do? That cut me. Oh my. Bells. Okay, I am. I'm gonna go ahead and cut to where we were, because I didn't need to see that again. Yeah. Okay, we're back. That took a lot longer than expected. So, let's try this again, shall we? Alright, wonder what happens. Okay, I don't want to aggro both, because clearly they're gonna kill me. Yeah, did you see me? Come on. Come investigate. Come investigate. That worked pretty well. I was ready to throw a shuriken at his face. Oh, there's a decent idea. Pull him in here. How far can I get him? Like, if I can attack him from behind, that would save me having to get out of his stupid frickin' shield. Come on, little further. A little further. No, right here. Get over here. Come on. Okay then. Ooh, a pellet. Alright, you all fight on the stairs now. Come on. Okay, I'm starting to get it. Don't attack more than once, really. Come on, shield man, let's go. He's getting closer. He's not getting close enough. I'll have to take a few steps towards him. Whoa, why'd he hit me still? Only attack once, come on. It's a bad habit. My toe. I didn't hit the right button. What? Oh, jeez. Come on, then. Jeez. Well, there's hoping for the best, right? Really? Alright, well, I'll take it. Oh, that old man's gonna kick my ass. I think this is safe. I'm gonna regret this. Oh, yep, regretting it. Alright, how far up can I swim? Oh, hey. I don't want a dolphin. Huh. That was oddly successful. How many bandits? Just the one? Looks like just the one. Come on, buddy, do something more interesting. Like, turn the other frickin' direction. I'm like a sliver of health with no resurrections. How am I supposed to do this? Well, the AI is pretty stupid. Yeah, it's a fire from another frickin' dude. Oh god, there's like two. Okay, I don't want to go in there. There was like three, wasn't there? Oh my god! You don't see me! Pagoda. Jeez, I am destroyed. Oh my god. That was only like a 40-minute episode. Okay. So it's pretty clear. I'm gonna have to rethink how I'm playing this game. Because this doesn't have the whole chapter thing like I'm used to doing with the last two games I did. So I'm just going to do like an hour each time, but this one, you know, didn't do a whole lot, did I? It's still fun, but it is nerve-wracking. Full disclosure, I've never played any of the Souls games. So this is an experience. It does feel like Onimusha and Resident Evil kind of mixed. Because the survival in this is... Whew, I can't believe I made it to that last area. Just kind of bolted. I can't believe that worked. It's a good place to stop, though, I think. So, yeah, if you enjoyed me running and not doing a whole lot, you know, hit the like button. I might try and weave in another game just to make it more interesting. Like, I'll do the Sekiro video still, but then, like, I'll release another video on the days. But I am only doing weekdays now. So, this is being recorded on Friday. So, I'm going to take the next 2 days to figure out how I'm going to record this game. Because it's nerve-wracking, and I am not very good. Like, I'm sure I'll get better, but I, for some reason, I just can't get used to the holding L to deflect and then R. I'm so used to just, like, you know, I gotta un-one piece myself. Since I just got done finished playing that one, I'm so used to just, you know, smash the button. And I can't do that here. I cannot do that here. I actually have to strategize. And don't get me wrong, it's not a bad thing. That's really cool. I'm just not used to it yet. So I'll probably play a little offhand, like, just before this and, like, get used to fighting again. Because I fought the zombie dude, but I don't know. For some reason, fighting actual enemies, it doesn't work that well. So, but yeah, we're going to do that. So I hope you somewhat enjoyed this. And until next time, you guys have yourself a great day.